at your work, man. Go back over. Make sure you do it right. Get it right. I don't care how many people are waiting for you. This is your work. Treat everybody equal. You don't send one out looking good and then send the next person out looking messed up. Some dudes, some barbers lubricate their cuts before they use the razor, and then some don't. I'm into doing that. Make sure when you use the razor on the neck too, just watch out for folks that got moles. You don't want to clip their moles. You send them to the hospital leaking. That wouldn't be a good look. Sanitize the skin. Alcohol, 71% or above. Thank you. you're not supposed to go past the second knuckle when using scissors. Cut your fingers. Once you gain the experience, and you got people, you know, you got other guys waiting for a haircut, you know, you're gonna finagle it best, you know, best to your experience.
Barbering,
like math, come out the same way. If it don't come out the same way, that means you didn't do it right. Need to buzz it with the clippers after the scissors. And that's what I said, never be afraid to go over your work. No matter how long it take, hey, 30 minutes, 40 minutes, so what? You wanna be a 15 minute man for a dollar? Guess what? You won't see your peoples again. They're gonna go to the next best things happen. It's gonna take their time. Make sure they right, straighten them out. That's a ball fade